there, my name is Marion Kisoso and welcome to this unique episode of The Wedding Show. First, receive lots of salams from Nyandarua, where I'm currently at for a military wedding between Veronica and Pharis. This morning, there are a lot of activities that are lined up for you, so you definitely want to stay with me until the end of the program. Also, today, I'm very well protected, so nobody can touch me. Anyway, let's get started with, of course, this military wedding. Karibu. It wouldn't be a respectable military wedding without the ever hectic snatch party, which is usually the first item on the agenda. Unlike civilian weddings, where it's the groom's family who picks up the bride from her home, when a man in uniform is tying the knot, it's his rowdy comrades who arrive at the bride's house in a loud manner to literally snatch her on behalf of their comrade. The groom, Pharis Wangigi, is a captain in the Kenya Navy fleet. Kipipiri constituency in Nyandarua is his home, and it is where the couple had chosen to have their wedding. The taunting and intimidation tactics are all in good fun as these commissioned officers belonging to the groom's rank sing and prepare for the next session. So rowdy is the process that all the onlookers can do is watch from a safe distance. Their message throughout all this is loud and clear. They will get the bride from the home one way or another. The bride Veronica Mudanje comes from Chuka, but to minimize the hours spent on the road, the entire ceremony had been brought to Nyandarua. When the snatching eventually took place, it was done with military precision, complete with an armed escort. They swooped in, came out with the bride, and placed her into the waiting vehicle. And in that one move, Veronica was now officially a member of the Kenya Defense Forces fraternity. This meant that until she got to her groom, Pharis, on the other side, she was under their protection. It was not a bad place to be. Push-ups came into play again during the motorcade's drive to the church. The public display was meant to intimidate and dissuade any suitors or potential threats from even thinking about interfering with the planned events. You
Arriving at the full gospel church, their assignment was complete. They had done Captain Pharis Wangigi proud. The aggression was taken down a few notches inside the church, and rightfully so. The house of worship got to see a different face of the men in uniform. The groomsmen consisted of officers from the groom's naval unit, whereas the bridesmaids were made up of the couple's close friends. Next on the lineup were Captain Pharis Wangigi and his best man, Captain Vincent Mutua.
You're my inspiration, girl. You take me places, put the words right into these songs. Stealing kisses undercover, babe. See forever when I see your face. And I swear, God made you for me. You make it.
Still, under the snatch party officer's protection, Veronica was safely delivered onto the red carpet. From here on out, and until they got into the church, her best maid, Anne Wanjiro, would have her back.
God found me a woman, my woman, my priority. She fell in love with the wire. She means the whole world to me. myself out. I just want you to know you trust me better, better than I trust myself out. I just wanna give you love. Cause when I close my eyes, I know you are right here with me by my side forever. Do you know how much I pray for you? Oh, I pray for so long for you, darling. Be my forever, I promise to never. Belong to you,
belong to you.
You belong to me,
belong to me.
I give you my heart.
Ooh, yeah.
This is my vow. When you see the red,
see you
I pay your umbrella.
Umbrella.
I give you my heart.
Ooh, yeah.
This is my vow.
My penzi yetu itakuwa milele,
milele.
We utaona.
In the name of Jehovah God,
I Pharis
was
given
Bowman,
take you, Veronica Mutaji Jerry,
Veronica Mutaji Jerry,
to be my wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or worse.
For better or worse,
for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish,
until we are parted by death.
This is my soul vow.
So help me God.
Amen.
I took an apple every day to keep the doctors away. Ila vile napenda huyu msichana, ni ugonjwa na yendo dawa.
I, Veronica Mutanje, give you Pharis Wanyike, this ring as a sign of my love and commitment to you.
Amen.
Amen. I took a puff every day to keep my troubled days away. But nothing gets me high like you. I'm walking under your juju. Ukisema leo umechoka, nitaruka kichwa ukinitoka.
Yeah.
A good girl is here to come by these days. Tulia, sikia.
What is happening right now is called the Ark Party. This is a very unique ceremony that is usually done to honor the newly married couple. Only the couple and the best couple are allowed to pass under. Take a close look.
It was now the groom's turn to do his push-ups, which he did effortlessly.
My beautiful lover, when will you stop standing in your own way? I'm your bridge over trouble. The road you're taking only leads you to pain. Oh, sometimes it's hard to see just how simple it is until you love somebody.
Never kiss. Ah, well done.
Well done.
Madam, on behalf of the Commander in Chief of Defense Forces, Chief of Defense Forces, Commander Kenya Navy, officers and men of the Kenya Navy, we would like to welcome you to the officers' mess and wish you a happy and blessed marriage.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Stay tuned for more military wedding snippets from Nyandarua County. We are back in Kipipiri for the military wedding between Captain Pharis Wangigi and Veronica Mudhanje.
Mr. and Mrs. Pharis Mbogwa, congratulations, guys.
Thank you so much.
The ceremony was amazing. First of all, the snatch party, wasn't that a bit intense? What were you feeling?
It was a bit crazy, but it was just fun. Yeah.
How long have you guys planned for this entire ceremony?
We have not taken long. It was a bit fast, maybe 2 months. Awesome.
Your wardrobe. I know you are dressed in military regalia. Please take us through what made you choose that.
My outfit is dictated by military doctrines. This is how a Navy officer does his wedding, so I had no much of choice.
All right, so as for you,
yeah,
your gown looks lovely.
Thank you.
Get it? How did you decide? By the way, this is what I want.
Okay, for me, I had something in mind just from long time ago when I thought of having a wedding. I wanted something that is not so much. Something that is unique, something that is decent, and something that is pleasing. And when I saw this gown and I said this is the one, I didn't have to change the mind. Yeah. And I fitted, it was okay. So I didn't have other choices. Yeah. Baby?
Yeah.
From today, I just want to make a simple promise to you that I will love and I'll cherish you, and I know that no matter what, we'll make it through. It has not been easy, but we've come this far, and I know that we are going far.
I promise that I will take care of you and our children, who we shall bear. I will always be there for you. I will love you and I will cherish you. I will always make sure that your troubles get a solution.
Do you really, really love me too?
The two couples were accorded the same treatment upon arrival at the reception held at the St. Teresa Manunga grounds.
Marry me, all my love.
The final military rites were displayed during the cake cutting ceremony. This session is performed in the manner of a drill in that it is conducted by three officers, all from different branches of the military. That is, the Army, the Navy, and the Air Force. The fourth officer is the groom himself. Needless to say, not only has this entire wedding ceremony been entertaining, it has also been educative, opening our eyes to the culture that our military men and women hold dear and true.
Baby, on your make we do. One red eyes, not me and you.
Amen.
Baby, one plus one, now you.
Amen.
Only when you jump at you.
Amen.
Simple.
You know what they say? Love is always bestowed as a gift, freely and willingly. And we are so glad that Veronica and Pharis were able to find each other to share this true love. My name is Marion Kisoso. Thank you so much for tuning in to The Wedding Show. And see you again next week, same time, and of course, same place.
Baby, on your make we do. One red eyes, not me and you. Baby, one plus one, now you. Only when you jump at you. Baby, on your make we do. One red eyes, not me and you. Baby, one plus one, now you. Only when you jump at you. She knows it. Now you are the way to call in the midnight, yeah. Woman, oh. Give me all your love now, baby, don't say no. Baby, my, you don't make me go. If I have you, no letting go. 9 to 5 just to make that do. Yeah, over your heart, I go fight kung fu. Baby, my, you do want to know.